Okay, 2-3 left, then my turn.
Okay.
Lights. Bottom one. Middle one. Got yeah.
It. The camera's rolling or red?
Yeah, it's red.
But today is traffic.
Well, not as bad as the other day.
Well, that was epic. But Doc, I heard he told me before he doesn't really heal at all.
Yeah, he doesn't heal at all.
That's why he drops. He uses the brakes from speed to slow down. So I guess he does this. That's what he does, right?
Yeah.
You heard? That's what happens. Crunches. That's very bad for the car. That's why I heel and toe.
Thank you.
I bet this is Dr. Lip's line, right? It's like really tight. Then he turns like this.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Then he crunches in like that. When you got time to service, change your gearbox fluid. Change your gearbox fluid. Because the last time I drive was not this notchy. It was very smooth the last time I drove it.
Change the gearbox what?
Oil.
Oil. I just changed the gearbox oil.
You just did?
Yeah. It's new.
That's very weird, man. Because before I drove it last week, it was very smooth. You know what I'm trying to say?
Yeah.
It doesn't crunch.
Is it because of Dr. Phillips driving?
I don't want to speculate. But normally this is the fear when I don't heel and toe. But these are wear and tear consumables.
Anything wrong with the synchros?
That's a synchro.
That is a synchro.
Yeah. But don't worry, these are wear and tear items. Now look on the bright side. This car has four tires. They're doing 234.
I think it's faster than 234. I don't think this is accurate.
No, because as long as you got one car in front of you, the traffic is...
I think you're 2 seconds faster than this. At least.
Yeah, today I'm not driving fast. Because where my normal braking marker is, when I press the brakes, the ABS triggers. That means there's no more front grip. But at least this, I have an idea roughly how fast.
Adrian bought the
AEM.
Yeah.
Wow. Gung-ho, man.
Dude, you asked him to buy for you.
No, I asked him to get it, then we can use it as a proper link. We can all learn together.
Should I turn this off?
Just leave it.
I think you should let the car cool down for a while.
Okay.
Is it overheated?
No. It's not. I'm just letting it cool down.
Oh, okay. Does it feel okay?
No, the car feels alright. I'm just cooling down the car.
Oh, alright.
You say you want to drive.
Yeah.
I count and then... Because I'm not... It's pointless for me to push. And the lap times are not coming down.
Oh.
Because the tires are very old already.
The tires are very
old.
Old?
It feels they have gone through a lot of heat cycle.
Oh.
So there's no grip. Not as much grip as it used to be.
But you do know that I just bought the tires, right?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry about the gearbox, it's fine.
Alright.
It's possible because we changed the gearbox oil, the oil could be a little bit on the thin side.
Ah.
So you get that crunchiness also.
Okay.
So just chill, relax.
Okay.
If I was in your shoes, I would also freak out.
I'm okay.
So this must be Captain Major's line, like this.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
And Major's line is like this.
Yes.
Very conventional racing line.
And then touch here.
Uh-huh.
Come out.
Like
then
this.
Then touch there.
And then it cuts here.
Touch here.
conventional racing line. It makes sense if you're driving a front-wheel drive car or especially a four-wheel drive car. Because these cars cannot turn.
Then brake at 100. Hold it. Now turn, attack. Like that, lah.
Like this?
Little bit. Okay, now go in here.
Okay, let me get. I'm going to find out how is a dog's line here. It comes in very wide, is it?
Hold. Okay, go in. Hold. Turn. Okay.
It's a front wheel drive line.
And then. Now turn.
Yeah, I know. It's like that, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
attack.
Then it turns like this.
One turn, don't move.
What?
Yes.
Mid, that's the sound,
right? Mid fourth, yes. So mid fourth, okay. And come here.
But I'm curious to find out, when you sit as a passenger, when you follow my style,
yeah.
Does it feel very nervous?
No, not really. I prefer your style, but when I try to do your style, Doc Phillips says, you're doing too much.
It's a very aggressive style, I agree.
You're doing too much, you don't know what you're doing.
Okay,
alright. And come here.
When does he turn?
Okay.
So late?
Yeah, some more. Okay, now in. Attack, don't lift off. Attack. Straight line. Brake.
Should I go in break or three or more lap?
Okay, somewhere here. Aim for that thing there.
I know. Should I go in or go another lap?
Go in.
But what I just showed you, did I predict exactly what Major and Doc's Philip line is?
Yeah, they're almost the same.
No, when I describe,
I
show you, it's exactly how they did it,
yes,
right?
Yes,
yeah. It's not a wrong line, it's what I call a conventional racing line, especially if you are...
Yeah, it's a bigger car, heavier car,
yes.
All front-wheel drive.
Yes, because this car really cannot turn. This car, I can turn without... face a bit pale, huh?
Yeah.
Need to thin her face. Alright. At least we know the benchmark time, without trying.
I think that's with traffic, you know.
Yeah, it is.
That's with a lot of traffic in the wrong places.
No, everywhere I cannot put the power down. So, how do you do this? Let me turn off the lights.
Oh,
you alright?
Yeah, man.
Hope you had a good time.
Yeah, man. Chowing Eddie. Yeah.
So fast.
Thanks. Hey, thank you so much, eh?
I'll post it later.
Sure. Yeah. I don't post my one.